Jasmine is a dog, but she has a weirdly human name. And also, like a human, she has feelings. In fact, she feels so much love and devotion that she would do anything for you. But unfortunately, she is limited by her dog brain. If she were some kind of genius mutant super dog, she might create a non-profit dedicated to finding homes for orphaned children. Or maybe she would lobby against breed discrimination in Congress. Maybe she would even found a giant tech startup, donate all the proceeds to Dallas Pets Alive, and become a Zen monk living on top of a remote mountain where she could spend the rest of her days in solitude, reflecting on the higher spiritual purpose of both man and dog kind. Sadly, Jasmine could never do that, no matter how much she wanted to. She simply lacks the ability, even though the love and devotion are all there. Donate to Dallas Pets Alive, because Jasmine would do it for you.